there. Oh, Tisha. Who's the pretty girl there? She's the happy girl. I have some pictures of her that I took shortly after she got here. I'll look at them to see if I can see any significant difference, or even a little difference. My day was long and busy. pretty much almost one long teleconference call, which forced me to pay attention to most of it and made it hard to be productive work-wise. Yeah, so the close-up of our belly, I kind of like zoomed in on it. I couldn't see any telltale baby movements yet. I hear cougar. This is a weird looking whisker. For an update on the Colosseum, or the Chewasseum, and the legs there are getting pretty eaten up. Got this flap here that she's chewing on now. Sorry, Pearl, I'll talk slower so you can CC. She wants to play. Sorry. She wants to play. There goes some chewing. Her banana is starting to get flat. Tail maintenance. Hi, Tabby. Tabby had to be shaved last summer because he was matting really bad. That was when he was sick and he wasn't grooming himself. But his fluff is coming back magnificently. I like that you think. She will get to take this home if there's anything left. She's been doing really well playing with herself, self-entertaining, bringing out her inner kitten. Box time. Place your bets, number one and number two. House wins if she leaves doing both or neither. We've got a number two. I have an Indiana Jones impersonation. Which one was that? Now she has not left the box yet. House could still win. And number two wins. What do you win? You win the privilege of watching Morticia, which is also the consolation prize for losing. Oh, when I knocked the mouse off the contact rings. I've gotten pretty good with this. Morticia has been helping me train. Tied a knot. cheater. Goes. The cam wasn't focusing. You see the feathers moving? Mm-hmm. Oh, the cardboard. Most of it. Alrighty, I'm going to step out now. So enjoy the kitten. Have a nice day. We're trying to spot the kitten.